Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Adriana Morales. Today I'm going to be doing a quick 15-minute workout with you, which includes a warm-up, condition phase, and cool-down. This is a really good workout if you are limited in time and a busy schedule. You can just use 15 minutes, if not less of it. We can reduce the warm-up phase, and it will be less time. But please, if at any time you feel any discomfort, go ahead and stop what you're doing. You should not be feeling any pains in your joints, arms, upper body. If you're having breathing difficulties, please stop. And you should not be doing any in high intensity workouts unless you are cleared by a doctor if you have any health conditions at all. Otherwise, go ahead and proceed and take it at your pace. Do not rush through it and just take it slow. You don't have to follow at my exact pace. Please have water to stay hydrated. I know the weather outside is especially hot, so you want to make sure you're hydrated and or you have water by you. So without further ado, we'll go ahead and get started on this HIIT workout. I hope you enjoy it, and here it is. And hold.
Thank you.